congratulations to it for this FDA approval for the MiSight in US. How do you feel today?
Yeah, I feel amazing. It's great. Obviously, it's a great landmark for this industry, but also for this category.
Yeah. How do you feel this technology will change how the American OD and the ECP in the myopia management? How do you see them embrace this technology?
I think if time will tell. I think we will see what happens. Obviously, there'll be a lot more information about MiSight as it goes into the US over the next months. And then, time will tell how this changes feeding habits in the US and the embracement of this for children.
And how about you see the MiSight going to change the myopia epidemic by 2050? I think it's a hard, tough question.
2050, I think we'll by 2050, we'll see much more technologies, we'll get much greater understanding of myopia progression, how it develops. We've learned so much in the last 10 years, we'll learn a lot more in the next 10 years, not 20, 30 years. Yeah, this is a great product to start today. But without doubt, we'll see different technologies coming through, different products as this industry evolves.
Great. Thank you, CooperVision and Stuart, to bring this technology to America.